is actually the 60th running because of situations in the last couple of years. It's a challenge between centers within the club. There's also a trophy for registers and specific models. But the main event for the California Cup is between the centers of the MG Cup. Situation as well. It's a goalkeeper in the wrong direction. He will be penalised by seconds on his time. So the fastest time may not necessarily be the winner.
Thank you.
Harry again, center, doing his second test. Center team out doing his run with the MG Midget. Clark out on the course and his MG Midget representing the Lincoln Center and the Center Championship. For those of you that have just joined us, Kerry Halliday again out in the husband and wife team car of the MG Magnet. On the start line at present, we have David Witham and his MGB representing the MGB register team. And on this side again, we have Helen Blake and her MGF representing the Lincoln Center.
Excellent run, setting the best time of the day so far, so let's see if you can beat that. Thanks. Excellent control around the cones. Very good track. Across the line. Very good. Well done.
Amazing.
Right, well, this is a TF160, started at 160 anyway, but my company, we turbocharge it. It's currently got 260 horsepower.
Amazing, 260 horsepower.
Yeah, it's epic. It's lethal in the wet and then being damp, in a straight line in the dry, it's pretty fun.
Well, of course, you know, you've got mid-engine car there, rear-wheel drive, the handling was great on MGS, they were always praised for that. But now you've added extra oomph to that, and it must be, as you say, quite a handful.
Yeah, it is. You do have to be careful when anything damp or wet, but in the dry it handles like a go-kart, and it just goes, it's good fun.
So if I wanted to do this to my MGF, could you help me?
Yeah, we could. We've got six on the road, we've done six customers' cars. It will cost you about $4,000, but you get a good fun car back.
Excellent. Well, I'm going to start saving up now. And actually, that's not a lot of money for 260 horsepower mid-engine sports car. Because at the moment, what, MGTFs, MGFs, you can pick them up for like 1,500 quid, $3,000, something like that.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's the beauty of them. They're very modifiable. It's getting slightly harder now because we use parts off the road, 75, and the
brilliant. I like this. This is fantastic entry-level sports car stuff, and you can do it with an MG badge on the bonnet. That's what it's all about. That's why the MG car...